We tell Oklahoma kids to dream big, but Oklahoma politicians like Stephanie Bice and Mary Fallon handed them a harsh reality. Bice voted to cut education funding by $31 million, then another $78 million. And Bice voted against giving teachers the pay raise they were promised, leading to one of the biggest teacher walkouts in Oklahoma history. Oklahoma kids have already paid too high a price for Stephanie Bice. Women Vote is responsible for the content of this ad.